Draw on your design, hollow it out, and carve out the face. I've cut out a nice big hole for the mouth. Take the offcut we removed, and using a sharp knife, cut out some fangs. You'll need a whole selection of different sizes. Then push a cocktail stick in the top, snap it in half, and arrange the fangs into the mouth. Pretty cool, huh?